days remove perhaps, as we honor America and our men and women serving around the world in the armed forces with the playing of our national anthem.